PoE technology supplies both data and power over a single Ethernet cable. However, in home networks, not all devices are PoE compatible. So, can you connect non-PoE devices using a PoE switch? Next, let's find out with a practical test. We prepared a PoE switch with 8++ ports, a camera, a PoE access point, a non-PoE laptop, and a router. First, let's connect the PoE camera to the PoE switch. Once plugged in, both the data and power indicators light up, showing that the cable is supplying both power and data. Next, we connect the AP, and again, both indicators light up. Now let's try connecting non-PoE devices, the laptop and the router. After connecting them, we see that only the data indicator lights up. This means the PoE switch can connect to non-PoE devices, but only supports data transmission. So can PoE and non-PoE devices be connected simultaneously? The answer is yes. PoE switches generally identify whether the device is a PoE device. If it is not, the switch won't supply power, preventing any potential damage to the device. So how can you supply power to non-PoE devices using a PoE switch? You can use a PoE splitter, which can separate the data signal and power. There are two output lines. One is the power output line, and the other is the network data signal output line, which is a normal network cable. In this way, power can be supplied to non-PoE devices. Finally, thank you for watching our video. If this video is helpful to you, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos.